This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. County results. Governor before election. Bruce King, Democratic, elected. Governor Gary Johnson, Republican. Elections in New Mexico. General elections 2014. Federal elections. Presidential elections 1912, 1916, 1920, 1924. 1928, 1932, 1936, 1940, 1944, 1948, 1952, 1956, 1960, 1964, 1968, 1972, 1976, 1980, 1984, 1988, 1992, 1996. 2000-2004-2008-2012-2016 Presidential primaries. Democratic 2004-2008 Republican 2008-2012 Senate elections 1964-1970-1976-1982-1988 1990-1994-1996 2000-2002-2006-2008-2012-2014 House of Representatives elections 2006-2008-2010-2012-2014 State elections Gubernatorial elections 1994 1998-2002-2006-2010-2014 City of Albuquerque Mayoral Elections 2001-2005-2009-2013 VE An election for Governor and Lieutenant Governor of New Mexico was held on November 8, 1994, for the four-year term beginning on January 1, 1995 Candidates for Governor and Lieutenant Governor ran on a ticket as running mates. Incumbent Democrat Bruce King ran for a fourth term with Patricia Madrid as a running mate, losing to Republican nominees Gary Johnson, a businessman, and Walter Bradley, a former state senator. Former Lieutenant Governor Roberto Mondragon ran with Stephen Schmidt as the nominees of the Green Party, receiving 104% of the vote. The election was marked by the surprising rise of Republican Gary Johnson, the 41-year-old owner of one of the state's largest construction companies. Johnson, who had never before held elected office, upset a crowded Republican primary field by a margin of less than 1,300 votes, with the state's non-Republicans split between the centrist King and progressive Mondragon. King failed to gain a majority and Johnson won the election with 4,982% of the vote. Contents 1 Democratic Party 11 candidates 12 primary results 2 Republican Party 21 candidates 22 primary results 3 Green Party 31 candidates 4 polling 5 campaign 6 election results 7 references 8 See also Democratic Party candidates Jim Baca, former director of the U.S. Bureau of Land Management and former New Mexico Commissioner of Public Lands Bruce King, incumbent Governor Casey Luna, Lieutenant Governor primary results June 7, 1994 Democratic primary results Party candidate votes percent Democratic Bruce King 76,039 3,883 Democratic Casey E. Luna 71,364 3,645 Democratic Jim Baca 48,401 2,472 total votes 195,804 100 Republican Party candidates David F. Cargo, former governor and former State Representative Dick Cheney, State Representative John Dindal, former New Mexico Secretary of Economic Development and Tourism Gary Johnson businessman. Primary results June 7, 1994 Republican primary results Party candidate votes percent Republican Gary Johnson 32,091 3,448 Republican Dick Cheney 30,811 3,311 Republican John Dindal 18,007 1935 Republican David F. Cargo 12,105 1301 Republican Keith Russell Judd write-in 57,006 total votes 93,071 100 Green Party candidates Roberto Mondragon, former Lieutenant Governor polling poll source dates administered. Sample size margin of error Bruce King D. Gary Johnson R. Other undecided Santa Fe New Mexican November 3, 1994, 34% 46%. Albuquerque Journal, October 23, 1994, 35%, 40%, campaign. Bruce King, the Democratic three-term incumbent, began the general election with the most funding and name recognition. King was a career politician who had first been elected to the Santa Fe County Commission in 1954, when Gary Johnson was just 1 year old. King also had the support of the Gold Boot Club, a business-backed political coalition that channeled thousands of dollars to his campaign. King's quest for an unprecedented fourth term faced obstacles from the left and the right. From the left, King was challenged by Green Party nominee Roberto Mondragon. Mondragon was a populist former Democrat, who had served as lieutenant governor from 1971 to 1975 and in the state house from 1979 to 1983. Mondragon had a knack for appealing to both progressive whites and working-class Hispanics, and attacked King for his cushy relationships with big business. Gary Johnson was the nominee of New Mexico's Republican Party, a statewide party that had won just one gubernatorial election since 1970. Johnson faced the challenge of keeping together his Republican base while appealing to independents and Democrats. Frustrated with King, Johnson campaigned as a political outsider and self-made entrepreneur. In college, Johnson had worked as a door-to-door handyman, a business that gradually expanded into Big J Enterprises by 1990. The company employed over 1,000 people and was worth several million dollars. Johnson avoided then-divisive social issues like abortion and gay rights, and focused his campaign on pocketbook issues like taxes and the state budget. Johnson touted his experience in the business world of balancing budgets while growing his company, and promised to bring that experience to state government in November. Gary Johnson won the election with just under 50% of the vote, while King got almost 40% and Mondragon pulled in just over 10%. Election results. New Mexico gubernatorial election, 1994. Party candidate. Votes percent plus or minus. Republican Gary Johnson 232,945, 4,981%, 466%. Democratic Bruce King Inc. 186,686, 3,992% to 1,468%. Green Roberto Mondragon 47,990, 1,026%. Plurality 46,259, 989%, 044% turnout. 467,621 Republican gain from Democratic swing. References. Caret http://sostatinmus/upload/file/election-results. Canvas primary 1994 PDF. Caret http://sostatinmus/upload/file/election-results. Canvas primary 1994 PDF. http://sostatinmus/pdf/canvas-results/canvas-general-1994-pdf. See also VE 1992. U.S. Senate. Arizona, California, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Hawaii, Indiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma Special, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, Tennessee, Tennessee Special, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, U.S. House, Alabama, Alaska, Arkansas, Arizona, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming State Governors. Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, District of Columbia, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Iowa, Kansas, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Mexico, New York, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Vermont, Wisconsin, Wyoming States generally. Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, VE notable third-party performances in United States elections presidential since 1832, 1832, 1836, 1848, 1856, 1860, 1892, 1912, 1924, 1948, 1968, 1980, 1992, 1996 senatorial since 1990. Virginia 1990, Alaska 1992, Arizona 1992, Hawaii 1992, Louisiana 1992, Ohio 1992, Arizona 1994, Minnesota 1994, Ohio 1994, Vermont 1994, Virginia 1994, Alaska 1996, Minnesota 1996, Arizona 2000, Massachusetts 2000, Minnesota 2000, Alaska 2002, Kansas 2002. Massachusetts 2002, Mississippi 2002, Oklahoma 2002, Virginia 2002, Oklahoma 2004, Connecticut 2006, Indiana 2006, Maine 2006, Vermont 2006, Arkansas 2008, Idaho 2008, Minnesota 2008, Oregon 2008, Alaska 2010, Republican, Right in Florida 2010, Indiana 2010, South Carolina 2010, Utah 2010. Indiana 2012, Maine 2012, Maryland 2012, Missouri 2012, Montana 2012, Vermont 2012, Kansas 2014, South Dakota 2014, Wyoming 2014, Alaska 2016, Idaho 2016, Indiana 2016, Kansas 2016, gubernatorial since 1990, Alaska 1990, Connecticut 1990, Kansas 1990, Maine 1990. New York 1990, Oklahoma 1990, Oregon 1990, Utah 1992, West Virginia 1992, Alaska 1994, Connecticut 1994, Hawaii 1994, Maine 1994, New Mexico 1994, Oklahoma 1994, Pennsylvania 1994, Rhode Island 1994, Vermont 1994, Alaska 1998, Maine 1998, Minnesota 1998, New York 1998. Pennsylvania 1998, Rhode Island 1998, Kentucky 1999, New Hampshire 2000, Vermont 2000, Arizona 2002, California 2002, Maine 2002, Minnesota 2002, New Mexico 2002, New York 2002, Oklahoma 2002, Wisconsin 2002, Alaska 2006, Illinois 2006, Maine 2006, Massachusetts 2006, Minnesota 2006. Texas 2006, Louisiana 2007, Vermont 2008, New Jersey 2009, Colorado 2010, Idaho 2010, Maine 2010, Massachusetts 2010, Minnesota 2010, Rhode Island 2010, Wyoming 2010, Virginia 2013, Alaska 2014, Hawaii 2014, Maine 2014, Rhode Island 2014, Wyoming 2014, West Virginia 2016. Portal Politics Third Party United States Third Party Officeholders in the United States Third Party United States House of Representatives V.E. Gary Johnson Politics Governor of New Mexico 1995-2003-1994 Gubernatorial Election 1998 Gubernatorial Election 2012 Presidential Election Campaign 2016 Presidential Campaign Political Positions Books 7 Principles of Good Government Related Our America Initiative Students for Liberty Students for Sensible Drug Policy Family D. Johnson Spouse, 1997-2005 Kate Prusak Fiancé, 2009-present